Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will show you how to create a Windows 11 bootable installation media using a media creation tool. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Before you start with these steps, you should know that you'll need an 8GB or more USB flash drive. All the data on that USB drive will be deleted. It is recommended to back up all important files before you begin. You can use the same drive to install Windows 11 on multiple computers. It is mainly used for a fresh installation of Windows 11. You must have a 64-bit architecture on your system to install Windows 11. There are two methods. The first method requires an internet connection. However, the second method doesn't require an internet connection as long as you have RUFUS and a Windows 11 ISO on your PC. Although it is possible, Microsoft doesn't recommend users to install Windows 11 on unsupported hardware. To create Windows 11 bootable installation media using the media creation tool, you'll need to go to the official website. We have a link in the article. Go to Create Windows 11 Installation Media. Click to on Download Now. Once it downloads, click to open the file. Select your language and your edition. You can also click on Use the recommended options for this PC, then click Next. USB flash drive needs to be at least 8GB. Click Next. Let it finish downloading that. After that, you can restart and use the USB drive to update your computer to Windows 11, or you can keep it in a safe place in case you need to repair your system. Then we can use RUFUS to create a Windows 11. Bootable USB drive. First, you'll have to download RUFUS using the link in the article. You will have to have already have a Windows ISO on your system downloaded that. After that, open RUFUS on your computer. Plug in the USB drive. Select it in your particular device in the device list, boot selection, disk or ISO image. After you've picked it, the partition scheme, volume label, all of this should automatically be populated. Status is ready. Click on the Start button. It will warn you that anything on the disk will be destroyed. Click OK. After that, like before, you can either install Windows 11 from the USB or keep it in a secure place in case you need to repair your system. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Thank you.